Next tonight, the newly released police body camera video of a deadly traffic stop in Philadelphia last month. The officer said he fired because the driver lunged at him with a knife. But that is not what the body camera video shows. The driver never got out of his car. The officer is now charged with murder and other crimes. ABC's Chief Justice correspondent Pierre Thomas with the new video and a warning. It is disturbing.
Tonight, the stunning new video tells a polar opposite story from the account Philadelphia police initially gave about the fatal shooting of Eddie Irizarry. And today, the officer who fired the fatal shot is charged with murder. In the disturbing police body camera footage, we see the moment the 27-year-old Irizarry is hit with police gunfire. Irizarry slowly parks his car on this one-way street after police say they notice him driving erratically and headed the wrong way. It's all caught on this doorbell video released by Irizarry's family. Police pull up seconds later, no sirens. Officer Mark Dial quickly jumps out of the vehicle, yelling at Irizarry, firing six shots within 7 seconds. Irizarry's car door is closed and his window is up. He never gets out of the vehicle, dramatically different from what police initially said.
The officers gave multiple commands for him to drop the weapon. The male did not actually, he lunged at the officers.
Today, Officer Dial, a 5-year veteran of the force, who is also only 27 years old, turning himself in, charged with multiple felonies.
We have been trying to make it very clear that justice is even-handed. It is even-handed if you are powerful or not powerful.
But the police union is standing by Dial, and his attorney claims that Dial acted to protect himself after his partner yells out, there was a gun.
Fearing that he was going to be the next police officer killed in the streets of Philadelphia, he fired.
But there was no gun found, and Irizarry's family says there's no evidence of him attacking police. His aunt telling our WPVI they are heartbroken.
I want the world to see what this officer did to my nephew and the suffering that he has caused my family.
That video is certainly hard to watch. Pierre joins us live from Washington. So, Pierre, how could this video be so drastically different from what police initially claimed? How are they explaining this tonight?
Mary, we're still trying to get to the bottom of who said what when this first happened. We still don't know what the officer first said at the scene. But just 2 days after the shooting, police admitted that their initial statement was misleading. Today, Dial was arraigned and released on $5,000 bail. Mary?
Okay, Pierre, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.